This is a 2x2, if you know what a 2x2 Rubik's Cube is. So, if you have any 2x2s, I'll show you how to do it, something that looks impossible. So, you get your white side and turn it twice, so you get the yellow, then the blue side on top, you move it 1, 2, then move this again, then you get this. So it looks like it's twisted, but these two, the orange and the red, are in the right place, so it looks kind of impossible. That's it. Bye.